This is Sonic, and you're watching JD Frank 20.
Good day, everybody. I just wanted to use that intro style. Obviously, it's June 23rd. Obviously, it's Sonic's birthday. Happy birthday, Sonic. Obviously, after what we've learned recently, your birthday's going to be great. It's a shame that a lot of these games are going to come out on 2022. Hey, but that's still cool, though. Yeah, right now I woke up and the first thing that popped into my mind was this article right here written by Tails Channel. And apparently there's already concept art of Sonic Prime. Apparently that was leaked. Now since then the images have been removed from the original article. But take a look at these images right here and the style they're going with. And I have to admit these images are pretty damn good. You know, and as you can tell, they got different art style, but also look at Sonic's shoes. They're not the traditional Santa Claus shoes he normally wears. You know, it's a different style, and they look pretty dope. You know, they almost look almost similar to the soap shoes when you think about it. Almost. It has that same resemblance. I don't know, you tell me. I haven't played Adventure 2 in a while. And as you can see, also these images, they have multiple Dr. Eggman's, you know, as you can see right here, maybe it's a generation thing where you have maybe a smaller version of himself to his older version to his current self. I don't know. Maybe it's an Eggman family thing. I don't know. It has something to do with a generational conflict thing. You know, maybe you start from it's a generational conflict thing. It's a time rift thing where they all meet at the same time. I don't know. And of course you have this last image right here of basically Sonic hiding from Amy, who she looks to be hunting his ass down, literally. And as you can see closer, she kind of looks like she looks like her classic form. I don't know, maybe that's just the hunting outfit she's wearing. I don't know. Yeah, so these images were of course made by the artist Patrick Horan, and these images are pretty cool, but like I said, the images have been removed ever since then. So, like, for everybody right now for Sonic Prime, you know, make your assumptions. Like, what do you think this is all about, you know, after seeing these images? Let me know what you all think. I gotta go to work. And Sonic, happy birthday, buddy. Peace out.